agent of the Maw is attacking Oribos! Defend the Arbiter!
Hold. The Maw's power does linger upon them, but I sense... No, that cannot be possible!
The purpose reveals our way. How may I serve?
We must bring them to the Overseers at once!
Come with us, stranger.
What do you see?
The purpose reveals...
Greetings, mortal. The Arbiter sees all truths.
The reports from our scryers were unmistakable. The Maw shuddered for a moment, as if reacting to some change.
The Arbiter sees all truth.
To be certain. What can it mean?
Overseers! This stranger appeared at the city's edge. I believe them to be a living mortal.
Another unexpected development.
We shall see to their reception.
Fate guides your hand. Blessed be her voice. We all have a part to play. The Eternal City must endure.
Every attendant in Oribos is taught that the Maw is unbreachable. That the malevolent souls within were sealed away for all eternity.
This mortal's escape might mean the prison is weakening. If true, the banished one could...
Cardelen! Karsher! Purpose be praised! At long last! The Arbiter has stirred.
Come forth,
wondrous
and
new,
be judged.
Honored voice. Mere moments ago, there was a disturbance at the boundary of the Maw. Then this mortal appeared, claiming to have broken free of it.
A living mortal? Surely their presence here serves the purpose. If the Arbiter reacted to their arrival, perhaps they are the key to waking her.
Is this mortal worthy of such an audience? They may prove to be an agent of the Jailer.
It is the Arbiter's place to judge souls, Karsher, not ours. I will bring this mortal before her. With her voice, have I spoken.
Blessed be her voice.
Hear the words of the Arbiter.
Blessed be her voice.
One day, she will awaken. I pray the Arbiter will awaken in your presence, mortal. Speak, mortal. She is unchanged, ever silent, ever still. When you arrived in Oribos, I saw the Arbiter stir for the first time in many cycles. It gave me hope that she would awaken and resume her blessed purpose. Mere words cannot describe the glory that was. Step forward, that I may show you. For uncounted eons, the Shadowlands was in perfect order. Infinite afterlives, with Oribos, the Eternal City, as the shining heart. Every mortal soul came before the Arbiter, and she, ever wise, experienced all that had shaped a soul in life. With this knowledge, she consigned every soul to the afterlife it justly deserved. Until... that dread moment, our perfect order was shattered. And so it is that every soul, kind and cruel alike, is denied its rightful afterlife, and instead is damned to the inescapable torment of the Maw. Now souls rich with anima travel only to the Maw. We have tried everything to stop it, to awaken our blessed Arbiter, to no avail. Without anima, drought has gripped the Shadowlands. The afterlives have grown isolated. Fear and uncertainty haunt us all. With countless souls feeding the jailer, I fear he may grow strong enough to break free from the Maw. It is said he is filled with hatred for the Arbiter. If he strikes her down, it would bring the end of everything the First Ones made. Return to the lower levels. The Overseers will prepare you for what is to come. I will...
The purpose brought you to us. Trust the purpose. We all have a part to play.
Outsiders, what have you done, mortal?
Be at ease. I am Bolvar Fordragon. These knights and I are here to help.
The touch of the Maw is upon their souls as well. But if they found a way to break free of its influence, perhaps they can aid us.
We stand together against the darkness. Much has been asked. More will
you
be
need
required.
Something? We will ravage this land!
Speak your peace.
Speak your peace! There's work to be done!
I have just the thing, Wanderer.
justice will be done! Ashes to ashes!
I have opened countless portals in my lifetime, but never one that connected two planes of reality.
I thought death was the end of existence. Here, it seems, death is a power that offers new beginnings.